From the Clone Wars episode, Rookies, the Rishi Moon Outpost is actually the starting point for anyone who wanted to make a safe hyperspace jump to the Rishi Maze, one of the seven dwarf galaxies that surrounded the main Star Wars 1. Sometime before Episode 4, the Rebels actually built a mining station close to a Rishi Maze black hole.